Our nation needs a new politics of honesty, hope and healing.
In 1999, she made history as the first Pacific woman to become a member of New Zealand's Parliament. This week it was time for reflection while saying her farewells.
It's been a mixture of emotion, but I feel very much at peace and happy that everything went well, that I was able to acknowledge and thank. You know, all those people have supported me from the beginning.
Like many Pacific Islanders, my parents left their homes, families and country to come to New Zealand and provide their children with education and opportunity.
Highlights of her time in Parliament include repealing the Employment Contracts Act and winning the Mana seat in her second term. But for Lua Manawau, one memory stands out above all others.
One of the achievements for me was becoming the Minister of Pacific Island Affairs, Osone, because it was a dream that our people had to have a ministry that would be a voice for Pacific people in government. And when I was the minister there, I worked very hard to ensure that we kept the ministry, but more importantly, it had a sharper focus.
New Zealand is a small nation, but we have been leaders on issues of international importance, votes for women, nuclear-free legislation, the stand against apartheid. New Zealand and New Zealanders are at their best when we stand against injustice.
In her farewell, Lua Manawau showed her commitment to the Mana electorate, putting in a word or two for the new Labour candidate in next month's by-election.
A big tick was the selection of a Labour candidate to replace me in Mana. Chris Faafoi won a very hard contest from four quality candidates for the forthcoming by-election. Chris is a young man with much to offer the people of Mana. I wish you good luck, Chris. As I leave Parliament, I will not be looking back. I did my best for more than a decade. Now it is the time to move on.
We need to increase the number of Pacific people in Parliament. The reason why the Māori people are so strong is because if you count how many Māori people are MPs in Parliament, there's over 20 of them across parties. So having a stronger voice is important.
And in strong voice to acknowledge the huge contribution Lua Manawau has made to New Zealand was her niece Milena DeVoe singing Le Manutangi Ye, a song written by Lua Manawau's uncle.